Off stride two, stand for justice. Off stride the rail horse, Jayport Delilah. Here they come. They're off and trotting, leaving out in the center, favorite Princess Stephanie. Her next door neighbor, Gallery Girl, comes out with her. Carnegie Hall from the inside third. UV Hanover's made a break now for McClure in the backfield. They trot their way to the quarter, minus a head pole on Bonnie Breeze. First panel coming up, and Zeron's on the march. Gallery Girl swept to the front. Into the pocket spot goes Princess Stephanie. Sitting up close early third is Carnegie Hall. Then fourth is Can't Afford It. Crossed in fifth went All Rush Stargazer. Bonnie Breeze is sixth towards the rail. Racing up seventh, Ms. Miller. Opening panel 28-1. They're into the backstretch. Zeron found the lead with Gallery Girl, who takes them up towards 3/8. Back into second for Princess Stephanie. Sitting third is Carnegie Hall. Then it's back inside fourth to Can't Afford It. Fifth is All Rush Stargazer. Gazer. Two more lengths to Bonnie Breeze from in sixth. Racing up in seventh is Ms. Miller as they continue the march across the backstretch going to the half. Zeron leads with Gallery Girl as she controls the tempo just over length in front. Half and 58, the second quarter, 29-4. A dreamy trip tonight for Princess Stephanie as she rides the pocket spot. It's a length and a half in third to Carnegie Hall. Overland from in fourth now, whip over the tail of All Raj Stargazer, and she advances willingly here for Christophero. It's a golden toe for Bonnie Breeze on the outside. The outside flow gets rolling now. Gallery Girl about to be confronted. Here's All Raj Stargazer getting right up in her grill. Right there from in third is Princess Stephanie. Bonnie Breeze on the cover from in fourth, 3/4 of a mile, 1:28 and 2. Third quarter and 30 and 2. And the walls come tumbling down on Gallery Girl as she's coughed up the front. All Raj Stargazer finds the lead. Bonnie Breeze riding in her draft in behind her from in second now, and she'll tip out late with an 1/8 of a mile to go. It's still All Raj Stargazer. Gallery Girl finds more at the inside. Gallery Girl comes back after All Raj Stargazer. All Raj Stargazer outside. Gallery Girl still with some fight, but it's All Raj Stargazer who drives the dagger home late to win. Gallery Girl, she was rough gated coming to the line. Right there from in third was Princess Stephanie, the mile 158.